Well, hello everyone. We're back. We're gonna get some more Sentinels and Multiverse here. Just thinking about doing just a random game here. Let's see if we can get a little bit more session time in. I don't know who to fight. I guess we just drag. Let's take a look at some people here. Music is just jamming away. Legacy, Fanatic, Wrath, Bunker, Randomize, sure. Oh. I don't want Hakuna Matata. Legacy. Fanatic. Sure, let's go for this configuration. All right, let's fight. Yes. Baron Blade. Awesome, right off the bat, he's got a backlash field. Okay, let's... enters play, damage type. Try that. Buff everybody. Can I actually speed those up? Yes, let's speed that up. Yikes. Apparently he is ridiculously about fire damage, which... Yes, let's make that go away. And then she can hide, right? Yep. Deal this card enters play. Each hero may destroy one of their ongoing cards. Deal any hero that destroys an ongoing card. Okay, so skip. Go away. Two of those. Of course. Make him do more damage. Buff everybody. My mic is not off. Hello, hello. Oh, you're just messing with me. Inferno. Not yet. Play the card, damage this one. Play this ability. Confirm that one. Get rid of his other mobile defense. Drawn duplicates. Draw four cards, discard two. Oh, that's interesting. I like the other one, so let's play that. That's the one I want. Okay, so I wanted to get rid of that one. And she hides. And it's and what is he gonna draw? Some bad guys. Ouch, ouch. What is this? Do I do the redirect? Oh yeah, let's try that. He doesn't have his ability to fight yet, so he'll just buff everybody else, see if he can't do a little extra damage. Increase all damage dealt by one. At the end of their turn, one player may discard two cards to destroy this card. Nope. Her ability. Nope. It's immune to fire damage. That just burns everybody. His power to burn these guys down. Send those guys packing. Keeping an extra damage buff going. Each player discards one card. And let's throw this away. And there's dinosaurs out. That just sped up his pull the moon timer. That's horrible. Skip him do it. He doesn't have enough cards. Damage. Heal everybody. Exorcism. Get rid of them. Fire all the time here. Burn, baby, burn. Disco Inferno. Scorch Earth!
Is that here singing I hear?
Yeah. Scorched Earth.
What's going on?
Not much, hey Westman. Or Wes.
Either one. Most people just call me Westman. But I'm Wes. I hear you're Scorching Earth.
Yes. I have Ra and he has a Scorched Earth.
Oh. I didn't even realize that was an ability. It's alright. I'm bringing the party over to you, so just give me one sec.
Perfect. Yeah, reduce some damage. Click, 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 clicky, clicky, click.
I like Cookie Clicker.
Oh, of course he's gonna heal. At the end of the turn, this card deals the target other than itself with the second highest 5 damage. We can't have that. Card into play, he deals himself 3 damage. Sure. Oh, ow. Okay, so let's see if I can't burn down a T-Rex. Yeah, draw more. Burn down more cards. Does she have any draw? Okay, wrong. Scorched Earth. Oh, number of environment cards in play? Maybe not any of those. One target, one fire, draw a card. One target, one fire, draw a card. Hero cards are immune to fire damage. Three fire damage. Two fire damage. Take that. Fire shield. What's that ability that allows her to... That one. Did I already have one of those? Throwing knives. I did. That was a waste. Oh well. Kill off the T-Rex.
All right. I send in the cavalry. Let's see who shows up.
Awesome. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. So what's going on? What are you currently... Just who are you playing?
Legacy.
I see you have that original guy, Legacy. Who's the King Tut guy and the girl?
That's Ra, and that's Wraith.
Hmm. Okay. They have any cool special abilities or anything?
Ra's the one that's doing the Scorched Earth and just burning everything.
That actually makes sense. Why you've been having so many Scorched Earths.
Yeah. It's weird. The fire god using lots of fire. Something like that. It's kind of...
Yeah. That is weird.
Other than Legacy's buff, he's fairly useless. I don't think I don't use that. Definitely don't want to use that. Destroy a target with four or fewer. Oh, so you pick up a guy and throw it at the other guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nope. No boy, no. Hey, two Scorched Earths. throat jab to T-Rex. Seems kind of funny. Kill that silly pterodactyl.
P is silent, you know. All right, come on. You gotta tell me what's going on. I need to understand. I need to get better at this game. What is your process into winning this?
Do as much damage possible.
Well, what's preventing you right now from doing all that mass damage?
Drawing cards that actually attacks.
Why is there dinosaurs instead of... Is that the environment?
Yeah, the environment is the dinosaurs.
Ah,
instead of the
now.
City. Hey, he finally got an attack. Yay!
Yay! Alright. So that's what's... What's the word? It's what's going to keep you from killing him already? He is pretty damaged.
Yep. I was definitely pouring out the damage on him.
I'm currently attacking the thief. Increased by one. Ongoing limited. I'm a few, probably good 15 seconds behind, but...
So ongoing is effect on you, and limited means you can only have one of them.
Okay.
So I couldn't put multiple undaunteds up here.
Okay.
Unlike Raw, who's all of his powers, most of these are ongoing. So you see I have stacks of these.
Oh, yeah.
Deals one target, three. Five others, one.
No, I want to play Raw.
Yeah, I figured you'd like him.
Yeah, Scorched Earth.
Yeah. Scorched Earth. Each non-hero target X fire damage was X is the number of environment cards. There are two. Burn them all. Burn them all.
Yeah, things are kind of quiet or loud, the opposite of quiet here, so I'm going to be quiet, so that's trying to say. Had to turn on my push to talk.
Push?
I want it to be toggle, though, but then that defeats the whole purpose.
Almost got rid of the T-Rex. Get her bat utility belt out. Choice, get rid of that silly T-Rex. Completely overkill.
I should stream you streaming, me streaming, you stream? Commentating.
Yeah. When it comes into play, each hero may destroy one of their ongoing cards. Well, deal any hero that does not destroy an uncommon card. 4 toxic. Okay, so I don't have to worry about him. Because he won't take damage from environment anyway. Kill one of his dupes. Hey, look, Legacy's immune to damage. He's not. Ooh, they get a punch. No, not him. He's pretty banged up. Yeah, he's got the blade barrier or fire barrier on, so when they damage him, they burn. Healing. Okay, now buff everybody. And look at that. Baron Blade is now in his alt form.
No, he's... Oh, there he goes.
One target, one fire damage. Burn those guys down. Yes, burn him down. One fire, immune to fire, two fire. Burn him down more. Just keep pouring out that damage. Oh, the Staff of Ra. That would make him complete. That's crazy. Razor Ordnance. Yeah, these guys just pour out the damage. card should take effect first. Force field. Okay, skip that. Oh, I didn't see the silly Velociraptors up there. I thought she got something good. Healing everybody. And just like that.
You won the game?
We win.
Hey! That means my turn.
Yes.